With Nikki Haley, the more we learn, the worse it gets. News reports show Haley used her position to interfere with an audit of her business. This after Haley misled us on her failure to pay her taxes, misled us about voting for the stimulus money, misled us about a $42,000 contract she failed to disclose. Now Haley is lying about Vincent Sheheen. Vincent Sheheen is pro-life, pro-gun rights, and pro-jobs. Vincent Sheheen, a governor we can trust.